on the Seabird Scratchers. We're playing the lottery. It's taking a chance on winning some money. So please like, subscribe, share, and don't forget to hit the notification bell, guys. And if you're new to my channel, welcome. Happy watching for the ones that are coming back. All right? Seabird Lotto saying, hey, let's get this scratching for some claimers. We're just playing a little lot. We're playing a little loot. I got one $2 holiday times X. I got 2 5 lucky times X. And of course, you know me, I'm chasing claimers. I'm back with the $20 holiday countdown, which is the same as the one I bought from the day before. This is ticket 18 that I played a couple days ago. I mean, yesterday. And then I have, it's ticket 23, so someone bought 4 tickets after me. 025-747-023. That is out of the same book, but this is ticket 18. This was a dud. I'm still chasing claimers. I'm going to find a win on this one of these days. Right now, I'm still chasing. Right now, we're going to do the $2 ticket. And then we'll do 5, and then we'll do the 3. Maybe this 20 will pay off, because so far they've been... I think this is like number 7 of the 20 I bought and haven't won. No money. We're looking for cha-ching and a... All right, guys. Let's get us a claimer. Let's find some money, money. All right, we're doing the holiday lucky times 2. Match any of your numbers to the winning number for the prize shown. Reveal a Christmas tree symbol. Win that prize instantly. Right, let's look for symbols. We got an 8er, 7, 29, 9er, 28, 24, pesky 14, 18, sweet 16, and we got 19, guys. We got 9, 19, 29, 8, 18, and 28. Let's see if we can get us a match, guys. We got a 4, guys. That number is a bust. We got 27. We got 7. We got 29, 28. All right, just for... Yep, times 1. She no winner, winner here. This ticket was a bust, guys. I know what to do with this ticket when she busts. But, of course, I only bought 1 ticket anyhow, guys. All right, let's move on to ticket 17 for the holiday lucky times 50. Okay. And it's the same match. Any of your numbers to the winning prize number. And then reveal a Christmas tree symbol. Let's look for that Christmas tree symbol, guys. All right. 29, 28, 16, 13. We got 33, 26, 18, and 8. We got 37, 17, 39. Clutch corner, guys. All right, the pitter-patter feature here is my brownie brownie. All right, 2 times the multiplier, guys. Yeah, 2 times the amount. All right, let's see what our numbers are. 28, sweet 16, teenager 13, 29er, 33, 26, 18, 8, 37, 17, 39. That's like on the last tip that I had, 8, 18, 28. Alright, let's see what our numbers are, guys. Hopefully we can get a match because we ain't got no symbols. Guys, we got a 6. We got 24, 44, and 19, guys. Well, let's see what our number is. Hopefully, we'll get a match. That's a 9. This ticket is a womp womp to the womp womp. That ticket is a bust, guys. There's no winner winner here on this one. I was only going to buy the $20 ticket, but I said, let me add a little something, something extra. Because when I buy the $5, I like to buy 4. Maybe it might have a chance at winning my money back or something. But Nope, not on that one. Let's go chasing ticket 18 that I got. Alright, make sure to play responsibly, guys. Our multiplier is times 2. Our numbers are 38, 39, sweet 16, and 36, guys. Alright, let's see. We got an 8er. Teenager 13, 17, 27, wonk wonk, those numbers are no good, no good, 43, 44, a 6, we got a 19, we got a 37, one off from 38. 28, 4, and 34. Well, holiday lucky time fix is a womp womp to a womp womp. Not a winner winner chicken dinner here. Alright, we're going to have to flush those three down the commode, but don't forget, some tickets have second chance coins on them. Yep. Alright, guys. Alright, let's move on to the big one. The one I'm hopefully one day, because these just came out this month. I'm trying. I will take a chance. I can't. I don't want to buy a whole book because I know I'm not going to get all my money back. Okay? So we got 31 ways of winning. And play structure match. 2 like symbols in any day. Reveal a gingerbread, win 2 times the prize. Reveal a sled, win 5 times the amount. So guys, we are going to check the bonus for money bag, guys. I've only found, I think I bought like 7 or 6 of these, or 7. And I've only won $20 back. I'm chasing a big prize on this. Let's see if we get us a money bag. That's an oink, 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 oink. Okay. Let's go. 12-1. Car train. 12-2. Instead of saying December, I'm going to say 12-2. 12-3. 12-4. Come on, give us some money. Well, guys, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Day 7 is a bus. 12-8. Let's see what we can find on 12-8. Well, that's a fire and a mitten on day 8. 12-9. No match a heel. It's not looking good. 9 days and not a thing. 9 days and not a thing. The only thing I can say about day 10 is nothing. Let's go to day 11. We got cabin and lights, candy cane and emerald, muffin, and wallet. Day 14, nutcracker and mitten. Day 15, scarf and drum. Day 16, a tree and a cord. We got a chest and a jingle. A necklace and a wreath. 12-19. We got a nugget. We want to find a win on these cards. So far, I've only found a $20 win on one of these cards. I'm going to keep playing. We got a plane and a necklace on day 20. 21 is Emerald and Reed. We gotta come up and find ourselves. One win. Yeah, I want some money, guys. That's what I want to win. Got a reindeer and a train. Choo-choo! Got me a choo-choo of a win. Candle and a plane on the 23rd. I normally don't chase $20 tickets. But this is a brand new ticket. I gotta win something. I'm gonna chase it down until I get a big win. Day 24 was a bust. We're gonna leave Christmas Day for last. December 26, Coco and Crane Chest. Plane and wreath. We ain't got no sleigh, no gingerbread. Choo-choo, all aboard. The choo-choo and the train and the ring. We got candy and a ring. We got a snowflake and a wreath. A plane and a Christmas tree, guys. Looks like this ticket is a pure bust. Alright, guys. We got a stocking and a candy, guys. Well, ticket 23 was a bust, guys. Well, I took a chance on an extra $20 bill and another 20. I think this holiday Christmas scratch off is doing me bad. Doing me mean, guys. Holiday scratcher, but don't forget to hit the like, subscribe, and the share on this ticket. I mean, on my page. This $20 ticket is not doing me so good. But you know what, guys? I'm going to keep playing it until I can find a win on this $20 holiday countdown. We're going to keep playing. We're going to find us a win one way or another, guys. We're going to find us a win, says Sea Bear. Sea Bear Lotto Scratcher says we're going to find us a win one day. Happy scratching, guys.